What's up, everybody? How's it going? Silo here doing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. We're going to continue on with what I was doing last time, which was the Spirit Board. I'm going to try to get through that, defeat Galeem today, if that's even possible. I don't know how much more I have to go, but definitely figure it out, right? My continuation is Simon Belmont. Oh, but that goes. Yo, Meme, what is up, man? Welcome, welcome. Hey, welcome to the stream, guys. What's up? Hey, I got my... Oh, okay, so I'm there. I need to go. Well, I'm going the right way. I don't know. Maybe I am. Oh, not that way. This way. Right? Yes. Oh, wait. Jeez! How many levels did you guys get? That's how you level stuff right there, son. Alright, that's pretty cool. Get Sigma. We'll get Spectre Knight. We'll get... Just Stay Belmont. And... That guy. So how's it going, Meme? How's it going, everybody? What is up? What is up? What is up? What'd you guys get me? Anything good? One thing. Really? Well, okay. Move out. Yeah, march on. They never really give me anything at this one. This is the one that I usually get stuff at. Usually get a lot of stuff at the one that's 6 hours. Mallow. Jeez. Elec Man. Mappo. Whoever that is. Head out, my friends. Do your thing. Okay, they're training, so that's good. I'm going the right way. No, this way. All right. Let's see, I haven't done this, I haven't played him in a good bit, so let's see what I can do. So how's everybody doing? You guys can hear me, right? Sheik. Calm down. That's what happens when you don't play for a while. You get wrecked by Sheik. Ah, oh, he's facing the wrong way. Let me get back into it here. I played it's just, it's probably a bad option, bad choice. There we go. Unlock Samus.
Ready? Go! Be gone!
Young. Hope you guys can hear me. Oh yeah, Galeem? Is that how you feel? Okay. Well then. This map is huge. Holy crap. Style trophies, huh? Oh shit, I need Xerneas. There we go. Alright. Get out of here. Pichu.
Ready? Go!
You're safe and nowhere from me, Pichus. Poor Kirby. Get out of here with that crap. Hey, welcome to the stream, guys. What's up? How you doing? How you doing? Okay, that's cool and all, but... Oh, come on! You kidding me, right? Deal damage by dashing into you. I can do that too! See, there's that one, so... Game and watch team? Fuck!
Ready? Go!
Oh, this should be too bad. Get out of here. Jeez. Victory! Hey, I'm a freak. With the birds that jump on each other? How far back we talking as far as game goes? Why is it always hostile assist trophies, really? Flicky? Game where you gotta roundup birds? What the heck? Get out of here, ghost. Think so. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Okay. Why is he always facing the wrong way when I do that? That's the one thing that drives me nuts about him. How is it that one of you has... Don't make me choose Marth. Don't make me get Marth. Don't make me get Marth. Okay. Okay. I still hate those damn me fighters. Alright. Balloon fight. Oh.
Ready? Go!
Told them not to make me get Marth, but they don't listen. Swap back to Simon. Oof. How much do I have? I have enough? No. Do I have any reason to go up here? Nice little fall break. Shooting items. There we go. Oh, that requires 100. That's fine. Okay. Who is it? Game & Watch. Finally get to unlock you, huh, buddy?
Ready? Go!
Ooh. What's wrong, Game Watch? He didn't want to jump on it, but I made him. Wait, where am I trying to go? Actually, really? Wow.
Ready? Go!
I could. Over with. Oh well, poor Isabel earned it. Look, I could do it to her again. I hate that little girl. Too bad. Oh, it worked. Didn't think that would actually work. Apparently it did. High winds, huh? Well. I have something for that.
Ready? Go!
Damn. Nah, I have the immunity. No one doing that to me, Mr. Cray. Oh, cool, the Pokemon trainer. Nice. I was wondering when I was going to get to unlock him.
Ready? Go!
Really, Squirtle? Thank you.
I am an ass. Oh, that is just mean. There's no way to avoid it when it's like right there. That is so good. I love it. Ooh, there's a switch. Must get. You constantly take minor damage. Oh, okay. And we'll go with this one. So what do you think of the game so far?
Ready? Go!
What the Well, what I'm actually doing is like the spirit board, the adventure part of it, and the challenges are hard. That's the problem with it. The challenges are kind of difficult. So that's the only problem with it. Timed battle. Well, we'll see if I can do it with Simon. I gotta chase you down.
Ready? Go! Be gone!
Get out of here. Let's do this first. Like that. Repair that. Okay, where am I? I'm going up here to the helm. Okay. Okay, so I couldn't go either of those directions anyways. I have reduced movement. Okay. Well, I'll just make myself lightweight then. I like them apples. Okay. Goodbye, Kirby. What's this place? Excuse me. Okay.
Ready? Go!
God. It's kind of annoying. Corin, huh?
Ready? Go!
Jeez. Wow, okay. Out of here, lady. Jeez, that fight was rough. My gosh. Whew. Gotta make a count. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Up, 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 up. Okay. I gotta stop doing that. Damn it! Jeez.
Simon!
Jeez. What the fuck?
Continue.
Okay. I know what this fight's gonna be like. I can't use Simon for it. Sheesh. That's all I need from that. My role is Marth.
Jesus! Wow! What the fuck? God, all the Kirby's. Wow, okay. Okay, I'm dead. Make me work for it. Wow. Yeah, I was gonna lose. Continue. Okay. Whatever. It's a stupid fucking counter. Who'd have thought they'd given K. Rool a fucking counter? Really? God, what a hard fight. Okay. That was a silly fight. An executor.
Ow.
Thank you.
Hey, mine. Oh, God. No way. Are you serious? This fight is stupid. Seriously, this fight makes, like, no sense. Like, it's so fucking ridiculous.
Ready? Go!
Oh, you wanna know how else? K-Roll is cheap. He has a counter. His attacks are re-fucking-diculous. Seriously, dude, it's like fucking ridiculous.
Ready? Go!
I mean... He does so much freaking damage, like... Wow, what the fuck? Look at this shit, dude.
Continue.
Look at this shit. That is fucking ridiculous. How is he hitting Z so hard? I'm sure other people have already beaten this. Long since been done with the game already by now. There's people with it already fully unlocked. Thing is, he has super armor. He's not easy to make launch, and it's just like, it's ridiculous. I don't know, man. He can't. The enemy has super armor and is hard to launch or make flinch. Stamina battle. The enemy is giant. And his attacks are absolutely ridiculous. Look at that shit. How's he doing so much damage? You see that? That was his counter. Look at how much damage he does. That is ridiculous amount of damage. Holy shit. I mean, seriously. He just has super armor. He shouldn't be doing that much damage. And this motherfucker can drop me quick. Like, I tried it with Marth and he just kind of slapped me around. He'd like beat me real quick with Marth. God. I'm starting to really not like the fact they put K. Rool in this. I mean, I understand that people wanted him in there, I guess, but if his attacks are like that fucking OP, wow, and fucking, of course, Simon, if he's facing the other way, he never turns the fuck around.
Ready? Go!
Really, Carol? Wow. Okay. It's over with.
Victory!
Jesus. That was so fucking difficult, dude. Not the hardest I've ever done, but still, it was pretty fucking hard.
Yes, I enhanced my Groudon that I had and turned it into a primal Groudon.
Ready? Go!
don't care about the Miis, man. I do not like them. I don't care. The Miis are stupid. They're so over-fucking-broken. Like, literally, those Miis, dude, have, like, say it's a swordsman Mii, right? It has the ability of every single sword fighter in the game. A gunner has abilities of every single gunner in the game. Brawler, everybody who uses kicks and punches and stuff like that, yeah, it has all of them. That was easy. Yeah, that was. I want to see something here. Yes, I have enough. Fast final smash meter. Increase FS meter charging speed. Yo, when I crack that whip, they know about it, man. When I bring that whip into play, y'all better bend over. Ready? I do have Link unlocked too. Alright, there we go. I like this music.
Ready? Go!
Is it bad that I'm really good at timing my whip smacks? Yo, that whip though, that shit is powerful. That chain vampire killer, man. Holy crap, it's a Skyrim dragon. Wait, no, that's Monster Hunter. That's a Rathalos. This makes me want to, like... That's something that protects against that. Huh. Guess I didn't. Freaking earthquakes. Man. Whoa. Looks like fighting Rathalos is a thing. Bastard. So, this is gonna happen. Man. I don't know, but this is gonna happen. Thought it was. That's how you do it right there. You just blow them away, man. What? That's done. I'm just looking through some of this stuff. There we go.
Ready? Go! Be gone!
Nope. Excuse me. Okay. Rathalos, you're just gonna keep running away from me, ain't you? Oh, so that's finally where you're gonna stay. Okay. God damn, Donkey Kong. Wow. Okay. Jesus. God damn it, Zelda! Fuck! Victory! Fucking boomerang, man! Yes, she is. Really? No! Are you fucking serious right now? Bullshit. Now the computer would have grabbed that damn ledge, but me? Oh no. When I hit it with this whip? Oh no. It doesn't grab the ledge. No, why would it? Talk to the whip, Tim Link.
You won't believe what enemy I have to fight here, mine. You'll see. It's right at the top up there. I was not expecting this boss. I might have to swap to Martha to do it. Goodbye. You know what I noticed, mine? What's really weird is if I stream Breath of the Wild, I'm getting views nonstop, but I'm streaming Smash Brothers Ultimate, where the heck they at? It's weird, ain't it? I guess because maybe people's favorite streamers are playing this, I guess, would be what I'm going as. It's just so weird. It's just something I've noticed. But, you ready for this, boss? Watch this. Who is that? Tell me who it is. Uh-huh. Yes, it's either the Raytheon or the Rathalos. Yep, Rathalos. No. This guy's from Monster Hunter. Shit. I might need Marth for this.
Oh my god. Yeah. That's how you do it. all those times of fighting him in Monster Hunter World pays off. That was tough though, man. I was like super. Super, wow. Yup. Simon, you have gone from being vampire hunter to dragon hunter now. Okay, so I need to go up here. Gotcha. was a little sweating there. I'm fine though. I'm hoping to fight Galeem tonight. And then I can do the classic mode, because there's also a classic mode where you play each character through the trials. Hmm. Let's hope I can do this one. Gonna make me get Marth. I might have to get Marth for him. He beat me. I thought I had him. Okay.
Choose your fighter.
Marth, where are you? There you are.
Marth.
Yeah. It's funny. Marth should instant kill no matter what. These challenges. I wish I had Ike.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. I can't use Marth because his special just doesn't... does no damage. And in the end, it's going to come down to whose special will do more damage in the end. Well, it's hard to say. All right, I'll try him.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god! He has it! With that ass on Toon Link, boy. Link once again whips Ganondorf. Yo. Did I ever tell you that I used to main Link back in 64, and I used to main him in Melee too? Toon Link doesn't play much different than Adult Link. But again, I haven't played Link in a long time, so... Damn, lit sheep. Yes, she is.
Hey, welcome to the stream. What's up?
Welcome, welcome.
Ridley, huh?
Ready? I wonder if I'll ever get to unlock him.
Mess with me when I gotta get a link out, man. I'll tell you. I tore Ridley up. I tore him up bad. That's crazy. Tin Link is perfect for these stupid freaking stamina battles. Yes, he is. Well, he's my old main. I used to play a long time ago. So Toon Link plays just like Big Link. I just like Toon Link stuff better. What kind of level is this? Duck Hunt Dog. Looks like Dalmatian. Get out of here with that. I never want to use Link because I'm naturally really good with him. Yeah, there was back in the day. Lava floor, huh? I should have something for that. Actually, should be one that completely takes care of my. Yep, there it is. Oh yeah, I love killing that dog because it's the biggest troll in the world. Ready? Go! Solves that problem. Beat up Donkey Kong. Oh, look at you. Thanks for the dislike. Doesn't make a difference to me. I'm just going to keep streaming. I'm sorry if I'm a better Link than you.
Ready? Go!
Got God damn it, Fox! Is that all you're gonna freaking do?
Put a stop to that real quick.
Go away now. I'm assuming that's what the dislike was for. I don't know. I don't care. Whatever. I'll just keep going. Don't bother me none. If you think you better than me, stop. Hop on in. Let's go around. It could. Is it me or am I really good with Link? Stamina battles, man. Link's where it's at. Nah. Fucking Metroid, get the fuck out of here! Man, I about had it with that damn Metroid, man. I know, right? Finish that shit on a super. Right. I am actually unlocking characters, which I'm actually happy about.
I'm thinking that Tinling's broken.
No, I killed myself. I don't know what I was trying to do. Oh my God.
Like I said, it's hard to launch, yet I'm freaking launching that crap everywhere. Really? Oh my gosh. Okay, wow, Marth much? You see what I'm talking about with the Mii fighters? Yeah, dude. It's like, I don't like the freaking Mii fighters. They're so fucking stupid. And they're so fucking overpowered. Not coming back. Nah. Ain't letting you do that. No. No way. No way. Stream running good and everything? Mine? Everything good? No problems? Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Okay. Way to Galeem is this way, so we will go here. It's a powerful critical hit, has an extra midair jump. That's fine, I can handle it. Hey Meme, welcome back, man. Oh, Team Lucina? Oh my gosh. You're a bunch of glorified Marths. I know, because I'm good with you. wrong? No. That's the dark version of him. He's meant to be scary. Toon Link, man. Somebody, I think somebody gave me a dislike because I'm a better Link than them. Because legit, there's a third person in here watching, and after a bit, a dislike happened and they left because I was doing so good with Link. I think people be jelly. As I told Mind, Link used to be my main. I mained him in Melee, and I also mained him in 64 version. And Toon Link plays perfectly for me. I didn't want to use Link because I'm really good with him. I think it's the setup I have, the spirit setup I have, because of what they do. Yeah. Jeez. But I'm also really good with Link. You know what this is, guys? Last boss time. Yes. Here goes. I don't know. Yes. Yes, it was. Here it is, guys. Galeem. Wish me luck. I have no idea what I'm getting into. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Damn. Okay. Okay. I can beat him. He's not hard. Oh my god. Okay. That was really easy, actually. Uh-oh. What is this? Holy shit, son! He pulled me in against my will. Holy crap, are you serious? There's more. crazy hand. And this way? I'm looking for one particular. Digging the music though. There's someone I'm looking for because there it is. Another crazy hand. This is huge. Wow. It doesn't even show the last boss. So there's two crazy hands. One on the right, one on the left. Okay. Currently, though, well, I'm actually going to end the stream. I want to see if I unlock another character real quick, though. Hang on. Probably have a hidden battle. Yep, Ryu. You gotta do an Akuma thing. Did you see that? But yeah, guys.
That was the secret character I unlocked. Here's who I have unlocked so far in the game. I'll let you guys see. That's who I have so far. I don't have a lot. Well, I do. Yeah, I got my Toon Link, my Young Link, and I got Link. So that's who I have unlocked so far in this game. It's not bad. If I say so myself. And I got a lot of stages. Yep, that is all the time that I do have for this stream, though. Tomorrow, I'm not sure what I'll be streaming. Maybe Smash Ultimate again, or maybe I'll just do some Zelda. I don't know. Actually, I might do Final Fantasy 2 and finish it out. At least maybe run around with a little bit more. My theory on this is pretty powerful now. But, yeah, thanks, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Mind meme, glad you guys were here. And Anime Freak as well, thank you so much as well for being here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah, not sure what I'm doing tomorrow, but just be on the lookout. Never know. You know me. But yeah, guys, thanks so much for being here. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks for the likes on the video. The dislike, hey, you do what you do. That's what you do. I don't care. I'm just going to keep doing what I do. Thanks, everybody. You guys have a wonderful night, and I'll see you next time. Good night, everybody. Thanks for being here. Thanks for supporting. Later.